if you're looking into learning how to crochet, or if you just need an excuse for why you continue to bring home so much yarn, then this video is for you. Hey, it's Kaylee from Crochet Unraveled, and today I'm going to talk about why crochet is such a great stress reliever. If you're excited to learn about this, go ahead and hit that like button and make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I upload a new crochet video. All right, now that we've done that, let's go ahead and get into it. So reason number one why crochet is such a good stress reliever is that crocheting keeps your mind in the present moment. As someone who tends to overthink scenarios and get stressed out and anxious over them, this is a really great aspect about crochet because it's almost like a meditative state. And when you're in that meditative state, your mind is just in the present moment and you can't worry about the past or the future. You're just focused on what you're doing right now. Reason number two why crocheting is such a good stress reliever is that the rhythmic motions actually calm your mind. So I looked this up, even though I already had a feeling that the rhythmic motions were having a good effect on me. I looked it up, and it turns out that repetitive motions do release serotonin in the brain, which helps you regulate anxiety, happiness, and your mood in general. All right, reason number three why crocheting is a great stress reliever is that crocheting gives your mind something to focus on. When you are reading or deciphering a pattern or even learning a new stitch, your brain doesn't have any time or energy to focus on what happened yesterday, what's going to happen tomorrow, and this helps to release and relieve just that basic anxiety and stress. All right, reason number four. Crocheting keeps your hands busy. If you're a fidgeter or a nail biter, crocheting is perfect for you because it will keep your hands moving and let you release some of that energy through your hands, but in a positive way. All right, reason number five why crochet is a good stress reliever is that crocheting reduces cortisol levels in your body. So cortisol is commonly known as the stress hormone, and when your body doesn't regulate it properly, that means that you can feel more stressed. So crocheting helps to reduce those levels of cortisol and just overall make you feel better. So no matter what is going on in your life right now, I know that this year, 2020, has been incredibly difficult for a lot of people, but I highly recommend that you either start crocheting or keep crocheting and make sure you are crocheting often in order to get these full stress relieving benefits. If you enjoyed this video, make sure that you like it and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you'll be notified each time that I upload a new video. Also, I'd really love to know, let me know down in the comments why you crochet and how it makes you feel. All right, thanks guys, bye.